Roll camera and action! You know, one of the most important and least cared about aspects of the movies is to never cross the line. If you cross the line, the direction of the action changes and the audience gets confused. An example if you must. Here is Yuri walking across the field from the point A to the point B. Now we draw an imaginary line between the point A and the point B. This is a line of action. When you are filming it, you want to keep your camera on one side of this line. Here is what it looks like when you do. Yuri is walking left to right, and everything makes sense. Now, here is what it looks like if I film from both sides of the line. Yuri is walking left to... Oh, I'm confused as to where he is going. The same is true when filming people talking. The line is between the two people, and you need to keep your camera on one side. This is right.
Hello.
Hello.
May I ask you a question?
You just asked me a question.
May I ask you another question?
You just asked me another question.
May I?
No, you may not.
And this is wrong. Hello.
Hello.
May I compliment you on your wig?
This is not a wig, this is my hair.
May I compliment you on your hair?
No, you may not.
I grow weary. This is all I will teach you today. Be gone!